Good morning and welcome to the locker room. Coach Ack here, and today's message is, it's a straight line. People often ask me about how I got started in business and what the keys to my success were. I could go into gory detail about every decision I made, how I adjusted, carefully planned, and dissected each move, but I don't. I describe my early success with two very simple responses, work ethic and focus. It's so easy to get distracted and sucked into making excuses for why things don't go our way. The world sometimes feels like it's going out of its way to make life hard for us, but what happens to us is a very small part of the outcome. Mostly, what affects this is our attitude. I can get hyper-focused on something when I know it's a high priority, and that allows me to block out distractions. During this health crisis, be careful how much you engage with the news, negativity, or things outside your control. And we can't control everything. The government can't control everything. Neither can your significant other, employer, or anyone else. The simplest illustration of this is to remember that what you need to accomplish in any moment is visible in a straight line from where you are. Maybe it's part of something bigger, but each step can be made simple. When I ran track in high school, and longtime viewers know that I'm aware I look like two sprinters pressed tightly together these days, I focused on sprints. Whenever I ran the 100 meters, I'd make a point to settle into the blocks and look straight down the track. The finish line was straight ahead. What I didn't do was worry about where we were in the meet or which runners were in the lane next to me. What did it matter? I could only control how fast I moved down that track. The same applies as we work through all of our challenges. Today, let's conquer each moment as it comes up so we're not overwhelmed. This leads to peace and our very best life. Thanks for joining me in the locker room today, guys. We'll see you next time. Stay safe and make it an amazing day.